Scientists use a spectroscope to figure out what stars are made up of millions of miles away.
Mr. Haynes, should I talk to you for a second, please?
Certainly. Kids, why don't you just work on questions 1 through 5 on the worksheet, and then I'll be right back to help you out if you do have any concerns.
Hey guys, just knock it off.
Oh, dear.
Thank you. Sure.